closing in on this location.
Get that ship out of here.
Engine's coming online. Just need a couple more minutes. Primary thrusters engaged. Launch trajectory plotted.
Bandits on screen. ETA to intercept, 4 minutes. That's your window.
Roger.
The quantum rift the Seraphim used to initially cross into our galaxy is unstable, which has prevented them from summoning reinforcements. We have learned, however, that they are constructing a quantum arch in an effort to stabilize the rift. When the arch is completed, the Seraphim will be able to call forth untold numbers of reinforcements. We cannot allow that to happen.
We have initiated raids against the Seven-Hand Node, seizing any intelligence that might be useful. Oh, yes. In one of those raids, we learned that QAI's primary mainframe is on Pearl 2. QAI must be destroyed, my child. Must be destroyed. I will accompany you to Pearl 2. And personally shut it down. Oh, yes. We shall then use its gate codes to gate directly to Earth, bypassing the other systems.
This is our only chance to destroy the Arch before it is operational. If we are unable to get those codes, we have no hope of reaching Earth. The surrounding systems are simply too heavily defended.
QAI is an abomination. I was wrong to ever have constructed it. So wrong. Oh, yes. Too many mistakes that must be overcome. But this is one I can correct. One I will correct. No matter the cost.
Commander, you will gate in and establish a beachhead. Once the area is secure, Brigadier Fletcher will join you, followed by Dr. Brackman.
I will see you soon, my child. See you soon.
Okay, I have the volume just the audio set thing, so let me just change that. I need to change that to laptop. Start it again. This time it should come through my headphones. Okay. I decided I'm going to play not as
the
AO,
quantum
but as
rift
Cybran.
The Seraphim used to initially cross in.
Yep, I know, we listened to that already. I'm going to try a Cybran because you can then get an Aeon commander later on, and there's the UEF guy there. So this will show you all three. And
your top priority is to clear this area of enemies so Fletcher can gate in and construct the base. Both Hex 5 and QAI are operating in the area, so be ready for one hell of a fight. Get it in gear, Commander. HQ out.
Okay, so this one is hard.
Hex 5 has a handful of small bases in the canyons. Destroy them. HQ out.
So they've got a base here. Base here, and there's a couple of other bits. There's a crescent there and stuff.
A loyalist named Amalia is being held in a prison to your east, which has been marked for capture. Capture the prison and free Amalia. Ryza out.
Come with some engineers really early on, but of course we don't need to capture Cybran engineers. I am Cybran, my favorite. Okay, provide. I actually like the Paragon the most, and that's how I. Paragon is part of the AI. So the bit that I found is, I think the trick to this is that once you level up to level 2, you then have problems. Okay, so that we would just attack from the north, so we would probably attack from the south now. And this is going to need... I almost never create a second land factory until I've got one up to level 3. But I'm going to have one that is simply just making a belt box. And the other one's going to be making lots of energy. Yeah. The thought is as soon as I get to level 2, I'm going to be dealing with level, you start with this might be done. I'm kind of banking on that.
This is my fault. The loyalty program. QAI. Foolish choices were made. Foolish choices. It is time to make things right. Oh yes, make them right. Be safe, my child.
I fucked up.